Thank you, Mr. President. Yamiche Alcindor from PBS yes. NewsHour. My first question is, you said that you don't take responsibility, but you did disband the White House pandemic office, and the officials that were working in that office left this administration abruptly. So what responsibility do you take to that? And the officials that worked in that office said that the White House lost valuable time because that office wasn't disbanded. What do you make of that?
Well, I just think it's a nasty question.